how fucked up is fucked up? We got James Dale Ritchie, a serial killer from Anchorage, Alaska. He was a star athlete in his hometown growing up while winning state championships in both basketball and football. He even went on to play college football for West Virginia University. He would go on to kill 5 people in Alaska after dropping out from college. He would only kill early in the mornings around midnight to 3 a.m. He would just randomly shoot people on a bike path or in a park. Now that's fucked up.